Yeah, tired. No help. Oh shit! To be sure, get a curse scroll. So I gotta get a curse scroll just to get one of these things. And there's like multiple ways. It's okay. Oh, I can't go this way. Weird. Yep. I don't have a multi orb skill. God, I hate those guys. Need more orbs. Water GMO. This is just better all around. Let's take this one. Needs to be a way to get, like, make the pistol better. Holy. Shit. Still more. What the hell? Hit him with the thing. Ah, screw you. Need some rice. Why can't I swap like the pistol? There's your Orm Gains one. Well, that's what I want. One more charge. Even though... yeah. I need this. So I can go to the next stage, or I can go do the bonus thing. Probably the bonus thing. Yeah. First, see what you have. I do need health. That gives you 30. I think I can do both, right? 60. Stick with this. Huh. Oh, it's on 10. So just to be. I can like to get help if I can survive. Yeah, if we don't save the money. Even though if I go do this challenge, I'm certainly gonna die probably. Uh-oh. Chuck. I don't know what that's going to do to the game. Okay, so let's try this again. So like I said, I did it, my front covers were pretty dusty. So whether it was a heat issue, maybe it was the light sync game switch being which is normally off, but I'm pretty sure it's Windows 11 fault. And that's gonna take us back, so we're having to start off. Crap. Anyways, not way, way back at the beginning, but Chunk. I can't see chat. Actually, is there full screen exclusive? It's supposed to be. Let's try that. Now I lost chat again. Windows 11 sucks. Alright, I think we're good. Yeah. To get my double orb thing again. There's a chest or something. If there is one. No chest? I thought there was a chest on every level. Huh? And give Unequipped Scroll. Request an upgrade description. Give one Unequipped Scroll. Replace all normal inscriptions of the Sector Weapon 3. Give one Unequipped Scroll. Upgrade the Sector Weapons level by 2. I don't know which Unequipped Scroll I have. I don't. No. It's an Oculus scroll. That's 50% primary skill cooldown. Shooting won't consume any ammo for the next 2 seconds after killing an enemy. Now, I don't know if I get to choose which scroll to get rid of. Gain immunity to slow and. Raising this up by 2 levels would be nice. Which would, I don't know if I need to be having this weapon selected when I do it. Okay, I do get to select. Usually getting rid of the money. Memory skill in secondary. I think one's the boost and one's the grenade. Unless one's grenade and one's the other one. Maybe get rid of that one. If magazine is full. 50% weapon damage if magazine is full. When is the magazine ever going to be full?
What the fuck?
Casting, I already have that. After casting energy orb, 60% shield recharge speed, minus 60% shield recharge delay, and the recharge cannot be interrupted for 6 seconds. Oh, they'll deal minus 40% damage. Okay. That might be worth it. Add a little bit more ability to the grenade that I'm not using. I wonder if I should be upgrading the rocket launcher some more or not. Alright, let's try this again. I mean, it'd be nice if I could swap out my pistol. Clip. Whenever an ammo pack is picked up, it directly refills the magazine instead of reserve ammo. Increase your movement speed by 25%. Plus 20% lucky shot, but minus 20% weapon damage when you don't make a lucky shot. Whenever an enemy hits you, release a spike that deals corrosive damage to them. Damage is affected by max shield and armor. Max health power and skill damage. I'm moving. Money. Mine's better.
Boom.
Your grenades become a tile and will explode after being defeated. And deal 50% damage damage into the initial one. Yeah, sure. Okay, guess maybe over into the vault. Oh, we're dead. Thank you. Ooh. It's okay. It's okay. Could have had better, but. As long as you can hit him. Oh, should really level it up some more, shouldn't I, though? Even though I've been committed to the big hippo. Pray to enhance your weapon, but lose 50% current health power. Upgrade the selected. Well, is that permanent? I think so. I don't think that's just temporary, so. Thank you. What's with the Mario Yahoo? Oh, you can do a speed boost in there. Neat. Dash skill has 3 charges. Sweet. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, but you gotta wait for it to recharge to all 3. Is this the vault? Yeah, this was the vault. Oh, wait. Huh? How did they come back? Oh, I never finished this. Two of them. Or the goblet. Backpack expedition. Probably nothing else that we need because we're maxed out on everything else. Oh, that's right. First, I gotta do this. 610. Oh, I gotta shoot its open mouth. Give me some rice. Can't see where the stuff is on the ground. Shoot. Okay, so you can only revive once. I thought you'd be able to revive more than once. So let's get that. Start your venture with some copper. Peddlers have a chance to sell scrolls. Increase in ammo capacity for all three types. Haven't been running on ammo necessarily yet. get higher capacity for secondary skills. Gain a secondary skill use when consuming specific ammo. Exclusive inscriptions to occasionally appear on weapons you find. Exclusive inscriptions specific to each weapon type. Get the ability to open an initial treasure chest on in long tomb entrance. I don't know if that's necessarily worth yet, or if I should be Wait, what? Automatically unlock after level up. Unlocks at level 10, so I'm at level 10. Rainbow, spray weapon, normal ammo, fire ray that auto locks onto nearby enemies, launch and mark the ray will lock onto mark. So I guess I gotta find that weapon first. Okay. Seal name. Throw the weapon and create an explosion. Fire right now. Yeah. Okay, we already read that. Alright, sweet.